Thanks for my channel. So today is like the second last day you're going to get a grocery haul from me. We went to Woolworths today. We spent $270. Some stuff is for Christmas, some isn't. I think the next grocery haul will be combined with like a bit of a cook with me. I'm going to make a Christmas trifle. So I'll do the like a grocery haul, the last grocery haul that we need to do, plus the trifle. So yeah, let's go through this grocery haul because we got quite a bit to get through. This is gonna just last us until Wednesday, and then we gotta go back for a few more things, just like fruit and veg mostly. So we got some chicken thighs. I'm gonna make apricot chicken this week. Got some beef sausages and chicken sausages just for like an easy dinner if we get stuck over Christmas. I've got these like little chicken liver things. We've got yabbies in our dam, so we're gonna go catch some yabbies with them. I saw these and I couldn't resist. These were $3 each, so I grabbed a smalls one and a lemon meringue tang, so I'm really looking forward to that one. Got some Greek yogurt. We're going to do chicken tandoori pizza tonight. Got some yogurts. Got two T-bone steaks from our butcher, and these are Greek lamb paddle pocks, also from our butcher as well. We got 10 of them for Christmas. We also got this entertainers pack just to have on hand. 2-3 litres of milk, some cheese. Got some hot dogs just for an easy lunch tomorrow. Just got these waffle cut fries for something different. Some of this cheese melt for the pizza. Some cauliflower frozen because it's actually cheaper to buy this than it was to buy normal broccoli, normal cauliflower. Got some apples. Bananas, got some carrots, got some watermelon. This is on special for $1.50 this week. Got some butternut pumpkin down there, asparagus, and then two red capsicums. Got some Weet-Bix bites, some of this leafy mix, a red onion for the pizza, some yellow nectarines. Also, if you could tell me where the cheapest pineapple is at the moment, please leave it in the comments below because I'm trying to find pineapple that's not $4 a pineapple. Got some potatoes, some baby spinach for the pizza. We did get 2 punnets of strawberries, but as you can see, my kids have already eaten one. Got some broccoli and cherry tomatoes. Grab some oil, some olives to have on Christmas Day. Got 2 things of soy sauce because for some reason we ran out. Picked this up in Target for my niece. It's just like a hot chocolate bomb. So she puts that in there and it breaks up. I thought it was pretty cool. Got some tomato paste for the pizza. Another soy sauce. Apricot chicken. Got some passion fruit pulp for the little pavlovas that I'm making. Got some beef stock for gravy. 2 cans of the dolmatas for Christmas. Got some of this tandoori paste for the pizza. 2 juices to go away for Christmas as well. These sponge rolls, 2 packets, are gonna go on the trifle. Some chocolate chip cookies for the kids. I picked this up because I just thought it'd be a quick, easy lunch tomorrow. It was $1.84, so we could just put that in the oven. Got 2 loaves of bread. I also went to Red Dot and picked up these like little food umbrellas as well. So I've got 3 of them. Picked up some fruity pouches for Sienna because these were on special this week. Grabbed some snack bag clips also from Red Dot just to have. Grabbed these harvest snacks for me. I bought a new platter at Red Dot as well. I got these for Sienna at Red Dot. And then got some juice boxes for the kids. And then I picked up these. I thought we'd give these ones a go with Sienna. It's got raisins, apricot, apple, peach, and carrot. So I think she'll really like them to snack on. Got some wipes, a 12-pack of donuts, cat food. Got this to sit on the table at Christmas time. I thought it would look pretty with some lemons in there. And lastly, nappy pants for Sienna. So yeah, that is absolutely everything for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you in my next one. Bye! The night, underneath the mistletoe, and I've gotten you a present.